Thank you. Yeah. never get the shit on yourself when you're on the state of the stage, yes?
Oh, lifting off that one.
Come again, yeah?
built that with me.
He was going to save you the trouble.
Thank you.
Well.
Thank you.
for another
Yeah.
Thank you. Yeah. Thank you. Thank you. Mm-hmm. Thank you. I don't think is mentioned anywhere in the regulations. It's the Crystal Gallery Trophy for perseverance and determination in the face of almost insurmountable odds. On this occasion, I have a little report from the crew concerned. Now, it may be that this crew, after their exertions, has gone home, but it is just worth sharing about half a minute of it. The car 54 suffered, well, the total collapse of trailer at the last event, borrowing one quickly in order to continue competing. The problems continued right up to the start of Christmas. Alternators packing up, batteries losing their charge, so on and so forth. This morning, one of the service crew tracked a finger and thought it was broken. Off he went to hospital, and he took the barge with him. They set off on their own with no service crew, no spares, and most of all, no food. At first service, they've been told that the engine on the service barge had blown up. No oil. Well, after that, okay, what could happen? The wheel brace and some tools left in the other van, not the hired one that they've got. What with the fiberglass bonnets snapping in half, they were about done. But they finished the rally in 49th position, saying they're happy, tired, but they really enjoyed it. That was car 54, Barry Cooper and Simon Little. Always the problem.
Hey, come latch!
Always the problem with that one.
Thank you very much. Thank you. It's
back. Don't drop it on the way back. And on to the three overall awards. And third overall, winning £30 and replicas. Car number 7, Mike Taylor and Richie Windrus. Lost 20 seconds on the start line after being given the time. It's taken 2 to 3 years to sort the car, and it's a well-deserved win. Winning £50, the Showards of Darlington Trophy, replicas, goodness knows what else. Car number 6, Warren Phyllis Kirk and Christine Parley.
Thank you.
to say a few words. Yeah, well, it's a long while since I've been into this position, and I'd have gone a bit slower today if I'd thought about it. But anyway, first of all, I'd like to thank the Falcon Motor Club for putting on a smashing event, as they always do, and also for Sherwood for their continuous sponsorship, which is worth a lot these days. It's bad to find in the sponsorship. And the Marshals, which have done a tremendous job, and it's been a fine day for once for the event. And I'd like to thank Chris for hanging on all day. She says she's enjoyed it, so that's something. And all the other competitors to make it a very good event. And I wish you a happy new year, and thank you very much. I'd like to ask
Alistair
now if he'd say a few words.
Thank you very much indeed, ladies and gentlemen. What a splendid day we've had. It's our particular privilege and pleasure to continue to sponsor this excellent event. The good thing about it all is it gives us all a lot of fun. I'd like to thank all those that have participated for coming out and enjoying yourselves today, but particularly those that have put a lot of hard work into organising the event. This has become one of the key events of its type, certainly in this part of the world, and it's enjoyed by an awful lot of people. Not only those that participated today, but the many people that have had the pleasure of watching it all. Ladies and gentlemen, thank you for coming tonight, thank you for hanging on, thank you all, and a very happy new year to you.
Thank you very much.